Okay, let's see what happens here. I'm kind of nervous right now. But I'm kind of I have an idea on what's gonna happen. Remember earlier I said Lisa Trevor, we're gonna find her again? Yeah, this looks like the place. Oh no. What the fuck? Oh shit. The hell is this? The fuck? Caves. Oh no. Oh no. Run! Run! No! It's Lisa Trevor! She's back from the grave! Oh my god. Tick, 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 tick. I'm gonna need this. Tick, 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 hurry up, hurry up. Go up, go up, go up. That's the only thing I needed to do. I'm gonna combine these two quickly. Oh my god, what's this? Oh fuck me. God damn it. Why? Why are you coming over here? No one told you. No, where the hell am I going? There's something over here. Huh? I just made a fucking loop. It's timed. Fuck. That's where I need to go. But I need to find an item first before I can do anything over there. I need to set something on that thing. Oh, I see. I need to. Yeah, I need to. What the fuck's over here? Oh, I'm sorry. I went the wrong way. Whoops. Okay, I guess that thing just locks it. I just have to go over there and get to it. What's over here? Where the hell am I? I'm missing an item. Is this an item in here? I don't see any items here. Like it's telling me one thing. Oh, what's this? Oh, whoa, look at this. Handgun bullets, a flash grenade, magnum rounds. Oh man, that's right on the money right there. Shit. No, I can't. All right, so at least I know what's over here. All right, so let's try this again. I'm gonna have to run away from her and go back to the area. I think I know where I need to go now. Oh man. Why are you after me? What did I ever do to you? Alright. That locks it, so I have to go over here. I went the other way, didn't I? Fuck. I'm an asshole. Wait. Oh shit! Oh my god, that was so scary. Fucking bitch. Oh my god, I'm never gonna get this, by the way. There we go. Put something special on it like this. So I can't do this yet. Of course. Thank you, game. That's not really what I wanted to do. Fucking bitch. Let me see. I need to go left here. I'm aware. I'm assuming I have to go through this way first. I need to get something special on it and put it on there. Whatever the fuck that is, I don't know. Okay, so this bitch can hit hard, I will say that much. Ah, look at this. I have to do something with this, I bet. Okay, let's push this all the way in. See what happens. I have no idea what the fuck that just did, by the way, so no idea. Damn. I'm supposed to do something, I would think, but I don't know. It says put something special on it. What something special are they referring to? That's what I'm wondering. Oh. Damn you. Just to add. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing here. I guess I should go. I can just go back and like. What happened to that? It looks like it's been fucked. That's what I probably had to do. I had to do something here to put something special on. It was probably like something. Alright, I get it. There we go. Yes. And the trash compactor. There we go. That makes all the more sense. I knew something had to be put in there. Ah. I'm a genius. Now let's put this over here. Okay, now we're making progress. I was wondering what this trash compactor was for. Press switch. There we go. Now let's see what we get. I got one inventory slot left. Ah, the broken flamethrower. There we go. I knew we had to do something with a broken flamethrower. I just didn't know what. The broken flamethrower, will you take it? Yes. Alright. Got it. So let's go back up and see if I can go back to there before it fucks up. Oh boy. This is good stuff. At least I'm not fighting her though. That's actually a pretty good thing. I wonder if I should just take this right now. I don't know. I'm gonna bite the bullet and say nope. I'm being a little ballsy today and saying, nah, you know, my health looks alright. I can take another hit before she fucking hurts me or kills me. Okay. Whoops. Martha Stewart is back over here. I need to stay away from her. This is what I need to do. This way, I believe. Fuck! No, that's not what I wanted to do. What a bitch! God damn it. I didn't know she was gonna do that. Fuck. Come on. Get there in time. Whoa! Someone's pissed. I don't know where she's at right now. Oh. That's where she's at. Oh, man. This is not good. This is so fucking bad right now. I don't know where she is. I don't want to fucking use this if she's coming over here. Shit. All right, I need to do this right now. Fuck. Get the hell away from me, bitch. Fuck you. Oh, I went the other way, didn't I? Alright, let's do this right now. Oh, thank the heavens, man. Thank the Lord. Jesus. Where am I at right now? Oh, shit, what the hell? What is this? A huge collection of various kind of dolls, all faded and worn. This looks like a torture chamber, honestly. What the fuck? The dust is cluttered up with old beat up dolls and used candles. Whoa! This either looks like a fucking torture chamber or some ritual site. I'm supposed to be going down here or something, right? But there's something I'm missing in this room. This fact is, I missed something in the other room too. I'm gonna have to go get too. Shit, stupid magnum rounds. What's this? Fire has died out, but it shows signs of use. Can I do this? No. No! I mean to do that right now. Shit. Do I need to get something in this room? This door. What the fuck am I looking at? These fucking weird dolls, man. I don't know. This is some scary fucking voodoo shit. Uh-oh. Snakes in the water! No! No! Get out of here, game. Ah, look at this. First, I want to check... Okay, there's a ladder here. I don't know where this fucking goes. I found another dagger. A bunch of photographs featuring a young girl depicting various scenes from her upbringing. I wonder if this is supposed to be Lisa Trevor. Will you take the jewelry box? Yes. Lisa Trevor, I think that's what it says. Ah, there we go. That's the other thing we needed. The stone ring, yes. A family picture and notes. My dearest Lisa. There's something written on the back. November 10th, 1967. Progenitor virus administered. Jessica administered virus type A. Plasmalizing of tissue during cell activation. I think that's how I say it. Plasmalizing? Yeah. Virus fusion negative. Action disposed. Lisa administered virus type B. Plasmalizing of tissue during cell activation. Virus fusion positive but delayed fusion. Body modification observed constant results. Status continued protective observation. George action terminated November 30th, 1967. There's a journal left by someone. November 14th, 1967. I feel dizzy after that shot they gave me. I don't see Mom. Where did they take her? She promised that we would escape together. Did she escape alone and leave me behind? November 15th, 1967. I found Mom. We ate together. I was very happy. But she was a fake. Not my real Mom. Some face, but different inside. Have to find Mom. Have to give face back to Mother. I got Mom's face back. Nobody can have my Mom except me. I attached her face to me so she doesn't go anywhere. She doesn't go away. Because Mom's sad when I meet her without her face. November 17th, 19-something-7. Maybe it's 19... supposed to be 1967, I guess. From inside the box. Scent of Mommy. Maybe true Mother there. Stone box hard. It hurts steel rope in the way. Oh, it hurts. Still roping away. I can't see mother because of four stones. I have to go back. I want to get the magnum rounds. I don't care about the fucking other shit. I can go get that later. I'm gonna be ballsy. I'm gonna go do it. Fuck it. Let's do it. This is probably the worst idea I've ever came up with, but I'm gonna do it anyway. I really want those magnum rounds. I can, you know what I mean? Like, I don't care about the handgun bullets right now. Uh-oh. Fuck. Get away from me, game. Alright, so all I have to do is just go back the other way and I can get out scot-free. I got what I came here for. Okay, so let me see. I already have... I just want the magnum rounds. There's no way I'm ever gonna come back here. Let me see. Yes. Well, I take the magnum rounds. Yes, I have no more room for this, so I guess I won't be able to take it. That sucks. All the ammo helps, but... that magnum rounds are very precious. And I need to take good care of them. Now, if I can escape without her fucking killing me, that'll be fucking amazing. But who knows? This game will like to throw a curveball sometimes. Oh, fuck me in the ass. You see that? That's bullshit. What an asshole. This fucking bitch needs to go away. Fucking dumb whore. I mean, maybe I could always just backtrack and get the handgun bullets, but I don't think I will. I don't know. I'll have to think about it. It depends where the ladder takes me out, though. It's saying I'm missing something here. I don't remember taking... what am I forgetting in this area? I don't get it. I don't see anything. I'm pressing X. I'm mashing X. I don't see anything to take. Maybe it's... wait, what's this? I don't know. I don't think that was it, though, but... uh-oh. Snakes. Snakes are coming after me, bro. Coming after me, son! No! Is there something else here I'm forgetting, maybe? Looks like a family photo of mother and daughter. It seems to be pretty close. What the hell is this? No, that's not what I wanted to look at. Fuck. Bed is still warm. Is this Lisa's bed that she's been sleeping in? I don't see anything glowing though. You would think if I was missing something, I would see something. I would get it. Unless it's up here, maybe I'm missing. Let's check this out. Ah, healing herb. A couple of healing items. Oh, alright, so that's what I missed. Oh well, so, unless there's an item box, there's no way I'm going to be able to get any of this stuff. I'm going to have to go out this way. The question is, where is this going to take me now? Ah, this is Lisa's Trevor's room. That area, yeah. Okay, actually, you know what? I might be able to go back and get all those things. Yeah, you know what? I think I am gonna do that. Hold on a second. Just give me a second. Let me see. Where is it? There we go. We have this now. I can put this away. Okay. Give me... you know what? Let's do it. I'm going back. I'm being ballsy again. I want to do this. There's a ladder. Climb down. So, Lisa must have opened that latch and walked down herself. This is clearly her space. Alright, so I'll grab this. I'll combine these two. That's it, yes, I don't need anything over here. A couple of old weather barrels containing what looks like water. Alright, so I'm gonna go back down where Lisa's at. I'm gonna try to avoid her again. I'm gonna get the pistol ammo. And that'll be it. I won't have to come back here ever again. Okay. Let me get away from these snakes. I know you guys are probably saying, well, I'm taking some big risks. But you know what? Lisa's not that hard to maneuver past. It's just where she ends up where you get out. That's the real mystery. Like right here. Like as soon as I come out, I'm probably gonna have to go around the other way. Okay, so I came back here. Let's get the last item in this place, and I'll be good to go. I'm actually impressed. I'm actually able to get all this. This is good stuff. Let's get the handgun ammo. Sweet, 62. I'm rocking in pistol ammo now. That's real good. I need all the ammo I can get at this point. Let me see. Now, there's an item box over there I didn't get. But I have no idea what I'm supposed to be getting over there. Like, the game doesn't really explain all that. This might be the only time I'm not gonna go and do it. I may have to just... Maybe I could try to look at it one more time since I'm in the area. I think I will do that, actually. I think I'm gonna take one more chance and look around. She's over here, of course. Not surprising. Let's go back over here. I had to check one more time. I'm missing something. I don't know what I'm missing, but I am missing something here. There's gotta be something I'm missing here. The game's not telling me what it is. I guess I can switch this back for the shotgun shells. Do I go up here maybe? What am I missing? It's telling me I'm missing an item here somewhere. Where is it? It's really bugging my mind. I don't want to leave here until I figure out what I'm missing. That's obviously fucked up, and I can't use it anymore. Oh, this is so ridiculous. Where is it, though? I don't like leaving stuff behind if I know where it's at, but I don't. The only other place I can think of, if it's not up here, it must be down there somewhere, right? Somewhere down here, maybe? I'm trying to find out where it's at. Let's see. Anything back over here that I missed? This is fucking making no sense to me right now. I don't know. I don't know what I'm missing. The game doesn't indicate anything. It just says there's something in progress here. You know what I mean? I may actually have to look up what's in the courtyard of B2 and see what I'm missing. You know what? I think I am gonna do that. I think I'm gonna. You know what, guys? I'm gonna check online and see if the game's not telling me what I'm missing, because it's clearly saying I'm missing something in this room. You can see it's red. It's red in progress. So I'm gonna quickly check online, and when I come back, hopefully I'll have the answer. So, check out the next video, guys.